Weird things everybody does but does not want to admit to. Literally everybody pees in the shower. If you drop something and you don't feel like bending over to pick it up, that's too much energy. You will pick it up with your foot. Multiple times a day, people will walk over to their fridge, even if they're not hungry, and open it. When you playing video games and you start losing, not me because I don't lose, you will press the buttons harder as if that's going to do something. No matter if you have a case on your phone or not, you have a mini heart attack every time you drop it. Everybody who has had a microwave has tried to stop it at some point before the beep goes off. Everybody, before you get in the shower, checks behind the curtains because they want to make sure ain't no murderers in there. And if you don't check behind the curtains, you probably the murderer. Everybody does this thing right here. Everybody has walked around listening to sad songs with their headphones on, pretending that they in a music video. Every person who has seen a movie where somebody is drowning under the water has held their breath to see if they will survive. Everybody is wiped back to front at least one time. Just me.
When your mom randomly enters your room at night and you only have a second to think of a sleeping position. Tamsin! Tamsin, I know you're awake!
Mom, you wake me up! Stop! I'm trying to sleep!
Weird and relatable things we've all done before, part 35. When you're at your friend's house and you ask them for something to eat, they tell their parents you're hungry and you feel guilty. When you see a door closing, you try to fit through without touching the door, just like Indiana Jones. When you plug in a USB, it doesn't fit, and then you flip it over and it still doesn't fit, and then you flip it over again and it finally fits. When you're trying to screenshot something, you've accidentally turned off your device. Like if you've ever done any of these before.
Things parents don't understand. Number one, okay, if I'm playing the game online, I cannot pause the game because there's other people playing live with me. So how am I gonna pause the game if they're playing too? Number two, you ever think, you know what? I'm gonna be a responsible child and I'm gonna do the dishes. And on your way to do the dishes, your mom says, "Ayo, make sure you do them dishes." See, now I don't wanna do them anymore because when I do it by myself, I'm thinking, you know what? This could be calming for me. But when you ask me to do it, now I'm required to do it. It's like reading, okay? For all of you that don't know, reading is just as addicting as Netflix is. But the thing is, I don't want to read when the teacher or my parents are telling me to do it. Because now it's not fun anymore. Lastly, I cannot stand when I'm in the bathroom and I've only been in there for like 3 minutes and somebody's... What you in there doing? Like, what do you think I'm doing in the bathroom? Making a sandwich? Thank you for your time.
Oh my god, what is that? Yes. Your school login isn't working? Okay, and what do you want me to do about that? Sweetheart, I work 9 to 5 as a school secretary. I don't have the expertise to fix your technological issues. Do I look like Einstein to you? I suppose I have someone who can help you. Only if you use the magic word. David, student has an issue.
Hey, man. What seems to be the problem? Ah, okay.
I don't need the shot! I'm healthy! I don't need all! Oh! Oh! No! No! Oh!
Don't do it.
You can think that you're in love when you're really just in-
We do this less, I'm drunk, I'm high, but I'm both right now.
She looks like every other bitch, yeah.
Don't look at me. Oh, you want to join our clan? Hold on, let me talk to our leader.
I know it.
She says you can join. What are your qualifications? Are you part wolf or part vampire? Both? Okay, you're fine, I guess. Oh, this? Yeah, this is my drawing book. Do you watch any anime? No? Oh, you wouldn't get it. Oh, my eyes? Yeah, they're brown right now, but like in the summer, they're like a hazily green when I'm happy and an icy blue in the winter when I'm sad. Oh, also they turn really red when I'm angry, so don't make me angry. Do you have any friends in the Cat Clan? Yeah, you can't be friends with them anymore. They've been trying to take over our territory on the playground for a week, and we don't want them anywhere near the monkey bars. Okay, well, when you see us at recess, hiss so we know it's you. Okay, see you then.
Till I got out of class, you stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gang banging and doing half beats on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like so. Yeah. Hit the strip out the school, couldn't wait till I got out of class, you stare at the clock and shit. Before all this rap shit, I was gang banging and doing half beats on the cops and shit. And I'm straight from the shop, but I ball like a king up at Cali and shoot like so.
I'm a bad boy.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start?
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
okay, it's childish, can't be no homegirl, drop it like the NASDAQ. Move white girls like this coke up my ass crack. Move black girls, cause man, fuck it, I'll do either. I love pussy, I love bitches, dude, I should be running Peter.
Why are we going so fucking fast, nigga? Hell, what?
Ooh, get back! Let me in. I be the IDDY. Oh my god, no! Do not let her in! I'm trying!
One out of your pain, one out of your suffering, one out of all of it. Just listen to the sound of my voice. Close your eyes. Imagine your kingdom. Whatever color, whatever lights, it's shining bright. And on the other side of those gates of the kingdom is the thoughts. There's two varieties of them, two tribes. Your positive thoughts that have recently been in low numbers lately. And your negative thoughts, which have recently been increasing in the amount of its population. The guards open the gates. A flood of negative thoughts come in. The guards fight them back. You decide right then and there whether or not you're gonna let those negative thoughts through. Because if they get through, they're gonna affect your entire kingdom, and that will jeopardize everything that you are. So instead, choose the small tribe, the couple in the back that are just raising their hands trying to get in, because they will add true value to your life.
How I do, I let go of a prayer for you. It's a sweet world. The table is